99. It's 3-3. McLean with a hat trick. Now we're going to have a fight. Coxe and Schofield prepare to go at it. Big jab by Schofield. Coxe keeps an eye on him. Neither's going to punch. Now they go at it. Both throw rights. Coxe and Schofield. The Flames acquired Coxe to provide plenty of toughness. He's also provided some scoring for them. And Schofield hasn't rested in a while, but he will, no doubt, whenever they play Calgary, and you're seeing the reason why.
Well, Schofield, who was picked up from the Kalamazoo Wings in the International Hockey League at 150 penalty minutes before coming to here, he's a tough guy.